everyone and welcome back to my channel. How are you guys? I hope you're good. In today's video I want to show you how did I learn to swim in a wheelchair, or better said, with no use of my legs. So basically to learn to swim with my arms. And first of all, I want to let you know that I was afraid of water from other two happenings in my life, from my young life. Not that now I'm old, but when I was younger. And now, since I'm living in a place where you basically have water everywhere, and here they teach at school, kids are starting to learn since they are 2, 3, or 4 years old, and I decided myself that should be a good idea to learn to swim. Not to be able to be an athlete or so, but at least to be able to save myself in case if something happens. And I also got really surprised when people heard from me that I can swim. Here, the people from here, they were like, are you serious about that? They don't teach that at school, because everyone here, yeah, they learn it at school. It is something obliged. And I was like, no, why should be that obliged? But yeah, different culture. So I'm gonna show you a few short videos of me and of my progress. So for example, here I was not able at all. I still feel a little bit afraid to be left alone in water without nobody, but I have now more confidence, and I feel more confident in the water. And that's a really big accomplishment to me. I'm like so happy that I'm able to overpass that. And you will see me being with the coach. I did lessons one-to-one. I cannot join a group lessons because I need 100% attention. And I'm so happy with my progress.
Holy shit. Your hand, just move your hand. Yes, excellent, that's it. Perfect. You're by yourself in a deep water. Perfect. Lovely. Excellent. Just 1 meter. Yes. You did it! You did it, hero! Yes.
But sadly, for the moment I had to stop with the lessons because my coach would go, she find another job, and this for her was something part-time, and yeah, because of that I went for few times with another coach, and then I heard from the direction that if my boyfriend would be able to come with me in the water, or someone, but in this case my boyfriend, then I can continue the lessons, and it is basically that I'm doing some kind of group lesson, but my boyfriend is next to me to help me. And when I heard that, I was like, no, that's not gonna work. And I'm not depending on my boyfriend to have him every time in the water with me. No, I cannot depend with him on him. He might come sometimes, he might not come sometimes, depend on the work and other factors. So no, that was basically no. And I said, yeah, no, that's not possible. And they said, well, then we are sorry, we cannot help you further. And I don't know actually which were the reason behind all of this. So for them, I could understand that a group lesson was more important. And of course, a group lesson, yeah, they earn more from a group lesson than a private lesson, a one-to-one lesson. Because the group is with 6 people or something like that. But I find it a bit discrimination, this thing. But yeah, I cannot help it. So in the meantime, till I will find and get also some time to find a new place, maybe also that is closer by, to continue with my lessons. But now it will be sad because a new coach should see what I can do now and to go further with the progress. So I'm like I'm doing a step further, and I'm going a little bit forward because the new coach should see what I can do and what I cannot do. So yeah, that's it. That's the story basically. And yeah, it is what it is. I cannot help it. I just need to let it go for the moment. And I want to show you how I am able to swim with my arms only. I don't have any control of my legs in the water. It is so nice, the feeling to be in water and don't have to depend on the wheelchair at all. So that was it guys for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and see you in the next video. Bye.